Welcome to JD Interesting Facts. Today it's International Mother Earth Day, April 22nd. This year the theme is, Invest in Our Planet, which puts an emphasis on ensuring that everyone is putting an equal action to help preserve and protect our planet. This Earth Day, take the opportunity to educate those around you about the importance of taking care of our planet. So here are some interesting but disturbing facts about Earth that hopefully will awaken your helping spirit. Number 1. Earth Day is the largest secular celebration in the world. After Earth Day went global in 1990, about 1 billion of people participate in it each year. That makes up about 15% of the world's population. Number 2. Earth Day has inspired countries to start environmentally beneficial initiatives. That day in 2012, more than 100,000 people in China rode their bike in order to reduce carbon dioxide emissions and highlight the amount of pollution emitted from cars. Number 3. Half the world's tropical and temperate forests are now gone. But since 2010, EarthDay.org has focused on reforestation in the areas that need it the most, by planting hundreds of millions of trees in 32 countries. Number 4. One person creates almost 5 pounds of trash per day. But recycling, reducing our reliance on plastics and reusing what we already have, can keep our personal waste from ending up in landfills. Number 5. Recycling helps save energy. One recycled glass bottle saves enough energy to power a computer for 30 minutes. And one aluminum can saves enough to run a 55-inch HD TV, long enough to watch a movie. Number 6. Clear and drinkable water is a limited resource. Less than 1% of the water on Earth can be consumed by humans. But thankfully, 2 years after the first Earth Day was celebrated, Congress passed the Clean Water Act, for regulating pollutant discharges into the waters of the United States. Number 7. About 8 million metric tons of plastic entered the ocean in 2010. That's approximately the weight of nearly 90 aircraft carriers. Number 8. There will be more plastic in our oceans than fishes by 2050. Plastic trash flowing into the ocean could triple by 2040, and remember that all the fishes of the world are about 3.5 trillion. Number 9. Approximately 25 to 50% of the world's coral reefs have been destroyed. Pollution, destructive fishing practices, collecting live corals for aquariums, mining coral for building materials, and a warming climate have irreversibly damaged these beautiful ecosystems. And finally, number 10. One-third of plant and animal species could be gone in 50 years. Researchers studied recent extinctions from climate change to estimate the loss of plant and animal species by 2070. And that's why Earth Day is so important, because it helped create the Environmental Protection Agency. EPA is responsible for passing legislation on clean air, water, and endangered animals. Thanks for watching, like, share, and subscribe for more interesting facts.